In Puss in Boots, The Last Wish, when Puss was slumped up against the tree, he appeared to be dying as he had used up his ninth and final life. However, due to the kindness of Dulcinea and the townspeople, he was granted a new lease on life, and his ninth life was restored. Puss was then able to continue his adventures.